At 6, Norfolk police investigating a robbery that happened near ODU's campus. Police say the robbers stole two students' credit cards on April 16th at 1:30 in the morning on Bluestone Avenue. Then the suspects used the cards at several locations in Norfolk. These are surveillance pictures of robbers at some of those locations. If you have any information, call the crime line at 1-888-LOCK-YOU-UP. Remember, you can remain anonymous.